Alhamdulillahi Rabbil Alameen wa sallallahu wa sallam ala nabiyyina Muhammad wa ala alihi wa sahbihi wa sallam amma ba'd. Ahabatifillah, be kind to your neighbors. And Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala orders this, and the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam ordered it. And our neighbors have such great rights over us. So do your best to not bother and disturb your neighbors, harm your neighbors, cause them discomfort, and try to do small kindnesses. An-Nabi Dar radiallahu ta'ala anhu qala, qala Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, إِذَا تَبَخْتَ مَرْكَةً فَأَكْثِرْ مَاءُهَا وَتُعَاهَدْ جِيرَانَكَ. مُتَفَقٌ عَلَيْهِ. أَخْرَجَهُمَا مُسْلِمٌ. أبي ذر رضي الله تعالى عنه reported, Allah's Messenger sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, when you make some soup, add to it a lot of water and be mindful of your neighbors. And this is collected in Muslim, the reported Sahih Muslim. In this hadith of the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, it lets us know that it's an obligation to bring some extra food and extra kindness and do these acts. When we make soup, for example, add more water so that you have more soup when your neighbor is poor. If your neighbor is wealthy, then this is something that's preferred. It's something that's recommended. So it lets us know how to be mindful of our neighbors and do those small kindnesses, and strive your best to bring a small dish occasionally if you can, and especially during the holy month of Ramadan. So this is a reminder for me to try to practice and implement this. And we ask Allah the Almighty to accept our good and forgive our evil and bless us to be people of kindness and people who Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala loves. And may Allah bless the Muslims everywhere and the Fuqara al-Musaqeen everywhere, and guide all of mankind everywhere to the Sirat Allahi Mustaqeen. Wa sallallahu alayhi wa sallam ala nabiyyina Muhammad wa ala alihi wa sahbihi wa sallam.